Right now, students are back in their classes at West Orange High School a day after a student was shot on campus. The victim continues recovering in the hospital.
Students comforting one another after a difficult day on campus. WESH 2 is over the scene as the school was put on lockdown yesterday. Exclusive video shows the suspect, 17-year-old Demorian Bell, being led away in handcuffs. Bell is accused of shooting 15-year-old Geroderick Smith in the face and abdomen during a fist fight at the bus loop. Bell is set to appear in court at 1:30 this afternoon. Right now, WESH 2's Ricky Klaus shows us what the mood was like on campus today.
The day after the shooting, students are arriving here to West Orange High School, and they're going to be seeing different things today. More security guards on campus, grief counselors here as well, and everyone will have to go through a metal detector.
Most students returned to West Orange High School this morning, but several did not. We're told about 20% of the students actually stayed home. We talked with one who had reservations.
A lot of friends were near, and it's really just a really scary feeling knowing that anything like this could happen at any moment.
Those who are here today saw much heavier security. As many as 40 additional security guards were on campus as students arrived.
All day long, we're going to have extra security here from Orange County Public Schools security staff and the sheriff's office to make students know they can return to school and feel comfortable.
I think it's good. Since someone brought a gun, like, yeah, I definitely think we need metal detectors.
Students who know the victim and the suspect are still coming to grips with what happened.
It's crazy, kind of, because the kid was in my PE class. I didn't see him as that type of kid.
Administrators told students grief counselors would be available for anybody who needs emotional help. Reporting in Orange County, Ricky Klaus, WESH 2 News.
West Orange High School posted on their Facebook page, quote, "This does not represent Warrior Nation, and together we'll stay strong. Please use social media, texting, and pictures for the good."